Hey guys, PJ back with Exotic Car Hacks, and today we are going to be talking about the five features of this car that you didn't know existed. Now, previously we've talked a little bit about the Senna. As you know, this is my second Senna, and last time I didn't really have that much time to spend sharing with you guys a lot of this on YouTube, so I decided this time because I'm obviously going to own this car much longer than last time, it only made sense that I share some of these features with you. So first off, do not forget that our biggest sale of the year is about to come to an end, and you haven't yet joined Exotic Car Hacks. This is your last chance to join during our Black Friday and July sale. So click the link right in the description and you'll be able to join for just $197, and therefore you'll get access to 15,000 other members who have learned how to literally start hacking cars instead of buying and selling them or trading them or even leasing them. This is the better way to go. And trust me, the majority of your influencers on YouTube are using the same strategies so they don't lose money on cars. That's typically how they get in and out of cars so often. But I wanna point out these features to you and talk a little bit about this car in general. I wanna also point you out that you need to make sure you like, subscribe, and of course turn on notifications, because I'm gonna be doing a lot of videos on the Senna and other really interesting cars coming in, including the AMG GT Black Series. On my next video talking about why some dealers are asking $1 million and what you need to know about that. But today, let's talk about the Senna real quick and these features you may not have known. So the first one I want to point you to is actually this particular front one here that you may not have been paying attention to. And literally, it is how you open this little component right here. You see, this component right here hides everything from where you can charge the car to some of your fluids right here, your steering pump. And look at everything here is just under this. And this is basically the only bonnet you have, so you can't really put anything under it. But this is literally the only thing you have here, this flimsy carbon that opens up in the front, which is pretty incredible. Now, if you run out of battery, let's say you need to charge your battery for any reason, you don't leave it on tender, there's a lot of pieces that come off like a Lego, which is really not cool and you don't want to do that. A second key feature that you may not have known about particularly the Senna itself is how light the doors are. Now, it's not something I can really show you, but I can kind of make you kind of feel it. Look, with my pinky, this is a very, very light door, like probably under 5 pounds, incredibly light. And look at the carbon work on the inside, and partially because it's so carbonish everywhere, I would assume that that is what creates such a light, light door, and the fact that the entire middle section is glass. Now, this is a big deal because obviously you see these tiny useless windows that barely open, but these windows therefore just go in here. They don't come all the way down like a regular window, meaning they are smaller, but it creates a lot of lightweight and prevents the rest of the window from having to come down with a heavy mechanism. So that's kind of the second cool feature that you probably didn't know or hadn't heard of, is how light the doors are. Now, the third feature I want to point out too, I want to go ahead and sit here and kind of show you from the inside, outside of the seats here, is how you open the doors. A lot of people actually don't notice, but the majority of the Senna controls are actually on top here. They're not at the bottom, they're literally on top here. So the windows will open from these two buttons here, the car starts here, the AC unit is here, the door latch is here. So the majority of the control is literally on the top, which makes it pretty cool, I will tell you. And it actually works quite well. Outside of the top being glass here, which is also, again, based on weight savings and just looks really cool, most of the commands are here and very few of the commands remain here outside of a screen that is a little bit larger than 720S and works better. Now, another feature that you may not have known that is pretty freaking cool as well is this seat. So as you move this seat forward and backward, you would think that the seat is the only thing that moves, but the entire transmission module is actually attached to the seat and it moves with the driver, which is an actually really, really cool feature as well. And I really, really enjoy this particular feature because it stays and really pushes the driver to remain in control of everything. And this screen works significantly better than a 720S as well. Now, let me get out and show you this last feature that I think is also pretty cool. And it's what I call the bespoke wing. So a lot of people don't realize that there are multiple options to be had on these cars, meaning that it's not just a one size fits all, every car looks the same. These cars are very much a la carte. So everything from paint to which pieces are carbon, everything can be customized. But one of the coolest things is what I call the bespoke wing, because it's a little bit bigger than the factory wing. And of course it's painted to match the car. And the best part about the bespoke wing is it really gives the car character. And this feature, particularly on this car, was a $19,000 feature, but it really is worth it. I think it really creates a dramatic design that just carries the car forward. And In general, I would say that you may not have noticed that there are variations in wings or colors, et cetera, but there really are, and there are other cool things like literally having this foil issue here in stainless versus gold. Now, this is a big deal because this in itself is another $20,000 option. If you actually see my review of the first Senna I had, the all carbon one, that had that, and that was pretty cool to look at. Not something that a normal person would notice or think is an option, but it is. And so guys, this is basically what I want to share with you about the Senna today. I will say again, I want to point out how insane the $50,000 gloss carbon interior looks here, something that a lot of people didn't see because there are very few Sennas that have the all gloss interior. Truly a game changer in terms of design and something to really pay attention to as you buy a Senna to get something similar, because the interiors, I think, make the biggest difference on these cars and are truly incredible. So guys, this is it for my very brief view into some of the features of the Senna. Please make sure you like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and do not forget, guys, no matter what, our sale is live now. If you are an existing Exotic Car Hacks member, make sure you just get on exoticcarhacks.com/insider deals and get some of the greatest advanced courses we have on sale, including our Car Finder. If you are not a member yet, please jump on now, because it's just $197 to join instead of $997, and you cannot afford to miss this. You will eventually join me. I'm telling you that, you believe it or not, you will do it because it makes sense. 15,000 plus people have done it, over 2,000 in the last 30 days alone. You need to join us. We are the greatest exotic car community for real owners and aspiring owners, and we will help you go from where you are to get into an exotic car in 90 days. So click it, love it, learn it, and I'll see you on the next time.